Derek, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. In the 2013 boys lacrosse season, the Dulaney Lions went 10-6, reached the 4A, 3A South quarterfinals, where they lost to Bel Air. But in 2014, the Lions are looking to take it all the way to the state final four. They're getting ready for the season. I got three key seniors with me right now. To my left, who will be attending the University of Maryland, Kyle Thibeault, defensive middie. In the middle, he's going to Frostburg State. Attackman Keenan Colegrove, and a defender who will be attending Virginia Military Institute, Matt Eibl. And it's, again, these guys are going to be key players for the 2014 Lions team. And we'll start with Matt. Matt, just talk about the first couple of days of practice, not really being able to get outside. I'm sure you guys are itching to finally get the sticks and the helmets and start hitting on something, I guess.
Yeah, it's been pretty hard with the snow. We've been really lucky that Baltimore Lutheran private school right up the road has allowed us to use their turf. And it's been a really good few days of practice. I know Coach said last year some of the stuff we're doing this year we would have never been able to do, but we've put in a lot of work over the offseason. We got a really great group of guys coming in the mornings, doing workouts, doing stick work. And I think that, you know, we are such a good and strong team now that we're going to be able to do a lot more than we usually do at the beginning of the season. And I think that these few first weeks of practice are going to be really good, and we're going to have a great season.
And Keegan, just talk about this team a little bit. What areas you think, compared from last year, you guys are going to be stronger in?
Definitely our defense comes to mind right away. Our defense looks really big and really strong. Definitely the most athletic defense we've had this year. We got Matt Eibl. I think they're all seniors this year, according to like what we think is going to start. Matt Eibl, Pat Larkin, and either Sebastian or a junior, Ben Stevens. And then the attack, we have at least two returning attackmen, me and Joe Fingles. And then we have a junior attackman, Garrett Michaels. Garrett Michaels has definitely improved from last year, and he looks really good this year, so we should be doing pretty good in attack and defense.
Right. Talk about last season. Talk about some, you know, how you think the season went. I know, of course, winning the state championship would have been the ultimate goal, but, I mean, in hindsight, how do you think the season went overall?
Definitely a successful season. We went, like, 10-4, like you said. Well, we didn't want to end the season so short like we did, and it was definitely heartbreaking. But we're going to come back this year and definitely prove something.
All right, and then, of course, turn over to Kyle. Kyle, just talk about what are going to be keys to success for the Dulaney Lions in 2014. I know you guys have had success. You guys have done very well the last few years, double-digit wins. You've reached the county finals, haven't been able to go over that Hereford bugaboo there, but I'm sure, you know, this is your guys' last season. I know you guys want to finish out on top.
Absolutely. You know, I mean, I think keys this season are coming after every single game with the exact same intensity. You know, whether it's the bottom of our schedule, you know, not the best teams we're playing, or whether it's Hereford or the best teams we're playing, you know, coming out every single game, treating it like it's the best team we're playing, and also coming out to every practice and treating it like it's a game, going through drills and everything we do with game-like intensity and going 100% the whole season, you know, I think we'll be pretty successful.
How good can this team be, in your opinion?
As good as we want, you know, as good as we want to push ourselves. You know, we can push ourselves to a limit that we don't even know, you know. We haven't really found our limit.
All right, well, he's a defensive middie. He's going to be attending University of Maryland. Kyle Thibeault, he'll be attending Frostburg State. Attackman Keegan Colegrove. And he'll be attending Virginia Military Institute next year. He will be a defender for the Lions. Matt Eibl. Did I say that right?
Eibl.
I'm sorry. Matt Eibl. As these three seniors will lead the 2014 Dulaney Lions boys lacrosse team, their season starts March 21st against Owings Mills. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tone.